I think they did refurbish the whole thing. And it's all good except for the rail.
Chopped up some carbon fiber, made some resin, and then mixed the carbon fiber with the resin so that hopefully it makes a nice strong platform of filler to build off of. In the past, when I've filled this exact same ding, I've added only filler and resin, and that's why it keeps breaking. Now I need to make a tiny bit more filler for these divots here. I think this was the fifth copycat that I've made. I think the fifth. And out of the old ones, it was definitely the best one. And the glass job actually came out kind of cool. And then I destroyed it. I fixed it once, and then I destroyed it again. So this will probably be the last time I ever fix it because I'm going to make myself a new one. But my template is still in Japan, so I flung it out of the back of my truck making a U-turn to go surf.
And that's how this happened.
Fix a ding. Sorry you guys weren't there for that. Here it is. Cleaned up, put a fin in it, and we're gonna go surf tomorrow morning, so hopefully the waves are pretty good for it. And aloha.